What's your name?
Malachi.
How old are you, Malachi?
I'm 9.
And where are you from?
London.
Okay.
North London.
Who are you with?
I'm with my mum. Yeah, and that's it.
Are you a bit nervous? All right, Malachi. Good luck.
Good luck.
When you're ready.
Really cute.
Sound from deep within is only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own. Oh, 'cause you won't listen.
What happened there?
Then you got nervous.
She's really nervous.
Who wants to sing again? Just relax and enjoy it, Malachi.
Listen. The song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find.
It's very, very simple. You are a star. It's a natural, raw talent. That's what we're looking for. That was amazing, sweetie.
David.
Yeah, I thought that was a really, really special audition. I agree with Alicia. You're a total star. Well, I've got to tell you, what I like about you, you're brave. You know, you got off to a bad start, you picked yourself up, and people are going to like you a lot. OK, let's go. David, Yes or no?
A 1,000,000% yes.
Alicia?
100% yes from me. Well done, Malachi.
Amanda?
Absolutely brilliant. Well done, yes.
You've got 4 yeses.
What was it like when you were up there, the whole place got on their feet, the judges were up clapping, you got a standing ovation from everybody. How did that feel?
Well, felt proud.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Morgan Smith and I'm from Watford.
And how old are you, Morgan?
I'm 15.
Wow. Older than
that. And why are you here today?
Because I want to perform in front of the royal family.
Okay. I take it, are you going to sing for us today?
Yep, I'm singing Spotlight by Jennifer Hudson.
Okay. And why did you choose that?
It's a powerful song and I think I can show my ability with it. I'm Morgan Smith, I'm 15 years old and I come from Watford. My life is music. Everything I do, I sing. When I'm doing exams to remember stuff, I make it into a song. I just love everything about music. Today I've got my dad, my mum, and my younger brother supporting me.
You're gonna be fine.
I could just freeze on stage. I could just...
But you won't.
Where are you from?
She was quite a nervous, quite sensitive little girl, but then when she starts singing, I just am so bursting with pride because she's just beautiful, absolutely beautiful.
Who do you want to impress the most? Simon.
Why is that?
He's the main man. Even though I'm only 15, this is definitely my focus in life.
Bye.
Bye. Good luck. Good luck.
Bye. Good luck.
I want to be able to perform in front of thousands of people and show everyone what I can do.
Okay, the stage is yours.
Fulfilling your needs as well as mine. Or is it just a sentence? Am I doing time? Baby, I don't lie, living under your spotlight.
Morgan, can we hear something else?
Yes.
You've got Rather Go Blind there to James. Why don't we do that?
Okay.
What you've got to do is be strong and confident.
Okay.
Make us believe that you believe in yourself.
I want to feel your heart, I want to feel your spirit, I want to know what's behind that face.
Yeah.
Now you've heard a little bit of advice, why don't we turn this into the Morgan Smith concert?
Okay.
She'd be all right, she'd be all right.
Free.
I was just I was just in here thinking about your kiss and your warm embrace. So you see the reflection of the glass, how the hell got my lips, no baby. See the tears that was on my face.
Actually, really glad you've come on this show, because we've seen in the past Simon has managed to mould certain people into really big stars, and I think you've definitely got the talent and you've definitely got the potential.
I love your voice. I think it was brilliant.
Thank you. You have so much potential. You don't know how good you are yet.
Thank you.
Go on, Alicia.
Morgan, that wasn't the best audition I've ever heard. Having said that, I think you are really, really good.
Yes, Simon!
Great voice, great personality. You're one of the better singers we've heard on the show this year.
So we're going to vote now, and I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me, darling. It's a yes from me.
Morgan. You have four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you. See beneath your beautiful, would you let me
see beneath your perfect? See beneath your beautiful.
Excellent. Excellent.
Thank you.
So proud of you. That was brilliant.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Isaac Waddington.
And how old are you, Isaac?
I'm 15.
15?
It's not that cute. I'm Isaac Waddington, I'm 15, and I'm going to play and sing the piano. That was wrong. I live at home with my dad, my mum, my brother and my sister. And my little brother Jack, me and him are really, really close because we both love music.
I think you're going to do well.
Well, I'm just hoping I don't say something stupid.
Yeah, please don't. I really, really love him. He's really kind to me sometimes.
What are you going to say?
I don't know. What would you say?
I don't know. What would you say?
It would mean so much to make my brother and my family proud today.
I absolutely love to be as talented as my brother is. I really look up to him. He's amazing.
What song are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to be singing She's Always a Woman by Billy Joel.
All right, we'll wish you luck.
Thank you very much.
She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes. She can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. Yes, she hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. Just changes her mind. She'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. Then she'll carelessly catch you and laugh while you're bleeding. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me. Changes her mind.
She's frequently kind, then she's suddenly cruel. She can do as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. And she can't be convicted, she's earned her degree. Blame it all on yourself, cause she's always a woman to me.
How does that feel?
Yeah, that's a pretty powerful feeling.
I think that was a great choice of song, which would shoot to the top of the charts were it released on my record label. Alicia.
I got completely lost in that song with you.
That
was faultless.
I think you're really, really good. And you've got a nice bluesy voice. I mean, I think we found somebody really, truly special. Who are we gonna vote? Alicia?
I'm gonna say yes.
David?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Isaac, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Well done, pal.
Good work.
How good.
Yeah,
good. Really good.
Well done.
Could he be on my record label?
No.
Could I have him for a year or so?
No. No, you've got an artist.
But I feel I might have got the wrong one.
I'm so proud.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Jasmine Elcott.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything, so good
luck.
Thank
you very much. Thank you.
Strong enough now. immortal.
Oh, she deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it. You really do. Whoa.
Oh, look, Alicia.
Well done, guys.
What have you just done?
I'm having a dream.
No, you're not. Come here.
Oh my gosh,
come here.
Thank
well
you.
Done, Desmond. Well done. Come here, Dad. Well done.
Congratulations. Really, we will see forward. You in the studio for the live semi-finals. You're straight through to the semis.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, that's very nice of you to say. So what are your names, boys?
My name's Charlie.
And my name's DeAndre. And together we're Baz and Melody. Bam.
What's the dream with you two guys?
I just want to deliver it to you people. I just want to give an awesome performance.
I get ya. I get ya.
What does your mum and dad do for a job?
My mother's a personal trainer and my father's a stonemason.
Stonemason!
Yeah, bro!
And you?
My mum's a cook in a school.
Dinner lady, yo!
And, my stepdad, he owns his own company.
He's a businessman, yeah!
Can I just say one thing? Alicia, I love you so much. You're my inspiration.
He fancy Alicia. He don't like Amanda.
Amanda, you're beautiful as well.
He is lying!
Boys, can I just ask you, what are you singing?
Well, it's Hope by Twista and Faith Evans, but it's a bit of a twist in the rap because I wrote it myself.
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Anti-bullying?
Yeah, because it's something that I feel deep about, so. I started rapping because I went through a very hard time in primary school. I was getting bullied.
As a parent, it's one of the hardest things to see your child upset and going through emotional turmoil. It is hard, very hard.
When I used to be like down in the dump, I used to write down my raps. I could express myself through what I was writing down.
I was very happy with the way DeAndre dealt with it. He actually stood up to the bully and resolved the situation.
I moved school and it's a much better environment for me. I love school. I really do love school, it's amazing.
I'm very proud of him, very proud.
The first time we met, we really clicked. It was just an automatic connection. Like, I didn't think it'd be like that.
We're brothers.
I think music's made him a lot stronger. If it wasn't for his music, he wouldn't be as confident and as cheeky, you know? It just helps him a lot.
We really want people to listen and hear our lyrics that are in our song.
OK, good luck.
Thank you.
God, I feel so alone. I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature called me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away.
I like these two.
Hopeful, it's okay, just be home.
Why the trip back a single day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When they give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am, yeah. Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. No. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please, I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what I did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment, please. I'm a single thing. You bring me to my knees.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful,
yeah.
Hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful.
We hardly need to critique you, went so well, but let's have some comments. Amanda.
I'm just so happy for you. Your voice is beautiful. We all were in tears. So well done.
Thank you so much, thank you.
The minute you started that verse, it actually brought a tear to my eye. It was really, really moving.
Alicia, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be rapping, so yeah, thank you so much.
Oh, that's really sweet.
For two young kids like yourself to come out and sing about something that really affects you, do it in a style that's completely yours, is a really rare thing. That's why you got that golden buzzer today.
Thank you so much.
Well, you know what? I've heard some monstrous songs today and I just was literally losing the will to live. You know what? I listen to every word. Did this stuff happen in your life?
I got bullied a bit when I was younger, but...
But not anymore?
Yes, yeah, it's all gone now, yeah.
I think that record could be a hit, I really do. I really, really like you two.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That's it, we'll see you in the live show.
Thank you so much.
Yes!
Come here, you two.
Oh, God.
So great.
Amazing. Amazing.
For a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious?
you feel it? We play with love tonight.
It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Ain't about the cha-ching, cha-ching. Ain't about the bubbling, bubbling. Wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag.
We need to take it back in time. When music made us all tonight. It was a low blows, video host. Am I the only one getting tired? Why is everybody so upset?
Money can't buy us happiness. Can we all slow down and enjoy right now? Guarantee we'll be feeling all right.
Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Can you feel that? Prepare with the love tonight.
It's not about the money, money, money,
money, money, money, money. We just wanna make the world dance. Forget about the price tag.
Out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God, with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. Your place in the sky, you hold your course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and it's always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it must be, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise. Those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him safe behind bars. I will never this I swear, this I swear by the stars.
If I lay here, if I just lay.
Messing around, were you? Bruno.
Talk about going for it. I tell you, you could walk into a West End show, a Broadway show tomorrow. Very, very difficult song, sung better than most people have heard it sung.
I've seen Les Mis countless times, and you just knocked it out of the park, flawless.
You are adorable. You are so sweet, and you don't realise how great you are.
I'm really, really happy for you that you've had this moment.
Thank you. Travis, I mean, it was obviously an amazing audition. I mean, literally, that's what I call selling a song. This was an audition we're going to remember, Travis.
Bruno.
Yes, yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
100% yes from me.
What do you think?
That's about 4,000 yeses.
Simon does bite, but don't be scared.
Okay.
All right, what's your name?
Alice Frednum.
And how old are you, Alice?
I'm 28.
28, and you're from where?
Hertfordshire.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a beauty therapist.
Okay. Have you brought anyone with you today?
No.
No? So your family don't know that you're here?
No, I didn't tell anyone because I just thought I'd rather just go it alone, and then if I'm not successful, I don't have to admit that to anyone.
Whenever you're ready. Good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
Stage fright is something I've battled with. I'm just trying to take each minute as it comes. Someone says no, it's like, for me, it's like, you're not good enough. That's where I think most of the like nervousness comes from, is that, I, you know, that people say no. I really want to succeed because I feel like I'm failing myself more than anything. I want to prove to everybody I'm here for something more than what they maybe thought.
Every day is valid.
This is what I have been waiting for. Your voice is like liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing. And, you know, you could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are. Wow.
I have to say, that was the most mesmerizing, sultry, sexy performance. And I fell in love with you.
Alice, why are you crying?
I just don't think I ever expected this kind of response. It was like my dream, and now it's just happened.
When you sing, you're like a goddess. It's incredible. World class.
Sniveling everywhere.
I think Deck fancies you a little bit, doesn't he?
More than a little bit.
So, Alice, and nobody knows you're here today?
No, because I just didn't want to let anyone down, so I thought I'd just come by myself.
It was simply beautiful.
Thank you so
much.
And
you've let no one down.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. David.
I can't wait to hear you sing again. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me too.
Yes.
Thank you.
Simon, yes or no?
Oh, let me think about this. Alice, what is it, Fredenham? Fredenham?
Like Debenhams, Fredenham.
Alice Fredenham. I want to remember this name, the day I met Alice Fredenham, because I think you're so special.
Oh, wow.
This is the easiest yes I've given throughout the whole competition.
Congratulations. Where do I go now?
Go and see Deb. We can't wait to see you. Incredible.
Oh my God. Oh my God. That was tremendous.
She was amazing.
Come here, you had nothing to worry about whatsoever.
Oh,
well done.
How do you
well
feel now?
I'm going to sleep so well tonight.
Brilliant.
Well done.
Did you dare to dream? Really do come true.
Very jolly.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Tom Ball.
Tom Ball?
Tom Ball, yeah.
Oh, Tom Ball.
Yeah, Thomas Ball, Tom Ball. Yeah, yeah.
Mr. Tumble.
He does look like Mr. Tumble.
Right, Tom. And where are you from?
I'm from West Sussex, near Brighton.
Oh, great. How old are you?
I'm 23.
Okay.
Oh, he's a baby.
You look very happy, Tom.
Yes. I'm very excited.
Are you?
I'm really excited, yeah.
Okay, who are you here with?
I'm here with my fiancé and my dad. Yeah. Hello.
What was the image of his dad?
I can see the resemblance.
Yeah.
Okay, and what do you do for a living, Tom?
I'm a secondary school teacher.
Are you?
Oh, bless him!
I love it. Yeah. I absolutely love it. The kids don't know I'm here either.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I wanted it to be a surprise. And
God, what if it goes badly?
If it goes badly, then it goes badly.
I mean, it would be really, really bad.
The children that you teach, do they know that you have this particular talent?
Most don't. I think I've only sung to, like, one of my classes.
Oh, so you're a singer?
Singing.
Oh, yeah, singer. Yeah, brilliant. I sing.
Okay.
Okay. And is there one artist out there who you've gone, I could be as big as him with the right opportunity?
I'm compared to Michael Ball quite a lot, and the last name helps with it as well.
I get it. Anyway, good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, Tom.
To the top of the class, Tom Ball.
Come on, Tom.
Wow. Who knew what a powerhouse you were?
Thank you.
That was an exceptional audition. I mean, one of the best singers we've had in the last 16 years.
Thank you so much.
I really felt moved by that vocal and that performance. It was really, really special. Your lovely character, personalities, yep. Sweetness, humility, all of that mixed together just made for the perfect audition.
Thank you so much.
And you know what, Tom? There's lots and lots and lots of good singers out there. I always believe your personality plays a huge part in these auditions as well. There's something very likeable about you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't think there's a single person in this room who wanted you to fail. I'm so happy you came. I'm so happy.
Right, David.
You never forget a good teacher. How lucky your kids are to have you teaching them, because you seem like such a lovely person. You've got this exceptional talent.
Thank you.
So, Tom, let me give you your first yes.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to give you a yes.
A yes from me.
I think you got about 4,000 yeses.
Well done, Tom.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tumble. 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 Tumble.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
Good, nice to meet you. What's the act called?
Charlotte and Jonathan.
Charlotte and Jonathan. Okay. How old are you both?
I'm 16.
And I'm 17.
Okay. And you thought the combination would work. Whose idea was it?
It was our singing teacher's, actually. She thought it'd be good to try us out together. And we both sounded quite good when we sang what we did.
Okay, you're not saying much, Jonathan. Are you shy?
Sometimes. I've always had sort of problems with my size since I can remember. And when I was in sort of primary school, it was back then really that I had sort of the mick taken out of me, and it kind of damaged my confidence quite a bit. When people would say something to me, it'd just take a little piece out of me in a sense.
I'm quite protective of Jonathan. Like, if I was there and someone stood there and said something to him, I couldn't sit there with my mouth shut. Before you make a judgment on someone, I think you really need to get to know them. It's not as cliche as it's not judging a book by its cover. You've got to read what's inside.
Charlotte's been a really big help for me in terms of confidence and making me a better performer. And I really don't think I'd be going up on stage today if I didn't have Charlotte by my side.
And do you think you could win?
Yeah, together.
All right, good luck.
Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Like that, you sing beautifully together. It was world class.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
a pop voice and an opera voice together. It was incredible. Okay, this is what I think. As Charlotte, I think you're good, but Jonathan, you are unbelievable. You have an outstandingly good voice.
Thank you very much.
How old are you?
17.
I mean, that's unbelievable. Jonathan, you are a future star.
Thank you.
I like the fact that this works as a duo, but I worry, Charlotte, whether you're going to hold him back.
Well, we've come on here as a duo, and we're going to stay here as a duo.
OK, David, we better vote, yes or no? Oh, such an easy decision. Yes.
Thank you.
Definitely a yes from me. Charlotte, I think your voice complements Jonathan's really well, so don't be disheartened. It's a yes from me.
You know, my head here would say to you, Jonathan, dump her. And then my heart would say there was something kind of magical at moments together as well. So I'm going to say yes to the two of you. You got 4 yeses.
Yes! Well done! Well done, Corey.
He's like a young Pavarotti, that boy. I haven't heard a voice like that in years.
No, to be that young and that good.
Simon's a massive fan of you, isn't he?
Seems like it, yeah.
That is the biggest response we've had today.
Well,
oh my God.
Oh. Well done, my pal.
Do you think it could be life-changing?
Life-changing? Well, yeah, to be honest.
I think for you.
Yeah.